Adorable. The adjective adorable is mostly used to mean cute, when someone is describing something sweet or charming, like a baby or a pretty dress. The origins of the word adorable are actually religious. It was first used only to mean worthy of adoration. The Latin word adorare, to ask in prayer, is the root of adore, which in the 14th century meant to worship. It wasn't until the 1880s that adorable began to mean delightful rather than worthy of worshipping.